sparkling pops.
Yeah, like that.
They bring people together.
I think I just found the shittiest, what has to be the shittiest 7-Eleven anywhere. Because there's like no main road. Come on, man. There's like no main road near this 7-Eleven. That sun is brutal. There's no main road near this 7-Eleven. It's just like these little shitty side roads that nobody drives on. I can't imagine that being a safe place to be. This is behind the Stratosphere, by the way.
You can't park that.
Shit.
I've seen the vlogs.
I didn't say it.
I'm just kidding.
No, you're exactly right.
Dude, I just want to make sure my ass isn't sticking out. Hold on.
I'm such a good guide. Look at that.
Margarita one.
I normally get rejects, but because I was coming to meet you and because she just made these this morning, I decided to get a real one. I hope she's all right with that.
You didn't tell her?
Oh, no. Crap.
No, I snatched a real one, though.
All right.
This better be good if he's in trouble.
Oh, yeah.
Christina, I have no doubt.
Can I just say, first of all,
that it's
not. I mean, you don't see pops with like actual ingredients.
Look, you already put it in your mouth.
Oh, uh-huh. I'm not a candy person. Mm-hmm. This is not fake. Mm. I love this margarita pop.
You know what?
No joke. We know him or not, no joke. Mm. This shit's good.
I did salt down first. It's like when you're drinking a margarita, the salted drink is gonna be the first.
That's right, that was the whole idea.
Damn, mm-hmm. Addictive.
Where'd you get the name Hog? Hog?
When I was a kid.
You're still a kid, but go ahead.
The other kids, yeah. The other kids could not pronounce my name. I think we're weird, like Italian.
Oh, they couldn't pronounce your name?
Yeah,
it's
so
Italian.
It was easier.
Oh, all right.
So they just like shortened it and added the H in front of it. He just became Hog.
Hog and Toussaint, by the way, if you don't know, in case you don't know.
I usually was the only female present in these conversations. And so I always had to kind of put my two cents in.
Right. All right, we got a Trooper Hog and Toussaint mission to go get one of our favorite things in the whole wide world, pizza.
Yes.
So I was trying to think, like,
we gotta go that way, right?
I was thinking, if shit goes bad, could I find somewhere worse than Desert Manor to live? I think we're looking at it.
Yeah, 130 a week.
130 a week?
That's what it says.
Oh, snap. If shit goes downhill. So Hog and Toussaint, for some reason, have been searching for ghosts. If you haven't followed their videos, this is where Stu Unger died, room 6 at the Oasis. So I think they want to like see if the thing is haunted.
Let me clarify, because there's a lot of false information on the internet.
Yeah.
And there's a huge group of people that seem to think room 20 is where he died.
Oh.
We have first-hand knowledge that this, in fact, is the room, not room 20. Room 20 is where David Strickland had passed away. He hung himself in room 20.
Oh.
This room is different. This is Stu Unger's.
Stu Unger, you know who Stu Unger is. Most of these people know who Stu Unger is.
It's kind of interesting. Everybody thought Stu like rat holed money in different locations.
Oh, right. Because so, he only had $800 in his pocket when they found him.
Yes. So there's a big, there was a big deal with people ransacking the room or checking out for cash in the walls.
Actually might be the same mattress. That might be the same mattress he died on. Yo!
Oh, my
Your helmet.
No, but that might be a ghost, some ghost activity.
Some force.
Yeah, what did it fall off of?
There's no, look, there's,
I had it here though. Well, why would it, well maybe it's
there's no wind. Oh. You let Stu out.
Yeah. He's on free.
Get your ass back here. Tripper Thursday's not till tomorrow.
You think they got any grandma slices left? Surprise guest.
Unexpected guest.
Unexpected surprise guest for pizza.
Good thing you ordered a whole pizza.
If we're not looking for hookers and drugs, it's probably time to turn around.
throw it here like hardcore.
Oh, you heard the football.
Yeah.
This is still on.
Anybody would die in here.
Is this still on CNN though?
Oh, that's a thing. Yeah.
Okay. All right. Student, change the TV.
Like 20 exits in this room. This room haunted as
I don't know. These two are gonna try to find Stu Unger's ghost. I know what you're thinking, Trooper. What the fuck's going on with the vlog?
We're retooling, guys.
We're retooling.
We heard that in this room, over 12,000 people have died. I'm just kidding.
We've got the what? EVP?
It's it's a recording device, just a regular recorder that will pick up EVPs, electronic voice phenomena.
Wow.
Maybe the mayor is going to throw it off.
It might.
You'll probably have to face it towards a door.
I don't believe in no ghosts, but it is weird being in the room that Stu Unger died. They found him dead. Wow. So weird, because you just walk up and there's somebody sleeping right there, and I feel rude for being loud. They've been like staying in haunted hotels and stuff like that and trying to find out if there's ghosts there or whatever. And I mean, I don't believe in ghosts. I really don't. I don't think Stu Unger's room is haunted. If that's really the room, there are some people who say they think it's room 20, but the people said it was room 6. Somebody else died in room 20. They hanged themselves. Some actor or something, and I think that was more recent. But they asked me to go along. Hell yeah, I mean, I'm gonna go along. I'm gonna see the room where Stu Unger died, I guess. I mean, it's kinda creepy, but it's kinda interesting. So while I'm down this way, it's midnight, by the way. I was gonna go play poker, but I guess I'm not going to, but I am gonna go run this free play at the D. Session, but $6.25, better than no dollars, I suppose. It was a fun day. I really like Hagen 2 Cent, and I really like riding around on the boosted board, and they got the electric bikes, the Super 73s. That was a lot of fun, and the weather's really nice for it, especially when you're moving. When you're standing still, it feels a little muggy, it's like a little warm, but when you're moving on the boosted board, man, it's nice. Yo, that's gonna do it. By the time you see this, you should be on your way to or at Trooper Thursday. Remember, if you like my videos, click the thumbs up button. Make sure you subscribe. Tell your friends about the videos and leave a comment down below. What is this, the 64th day in a row? I'm losing track, but I think this is the 64th. I have to look at Twitter to remember it. It's the 63rd. I'll see you next time.